Hello, Mark. You're probably wondering why you're on a website. Up until now, you've been known as a grammar Nazi, always correcting those around you. Do you correct because it truly bothers you, or do you just want some attention? Today, you'll show me. If you want your Christmas gift, you'll have to be grammatically incorrect for a change. How wrong will you be in order to discover the location of the key? Gift or no gift, make your choice. Let the game begin.